Good morning. It is our last day. We are headed to Hollywood Studios. We're feeling good. I didn't sleep great last night, but we're gonna do okay. I think we're early rope dropping Rise of the Resistance. Mm-hmm. So we'll see how that goes. I'm gonna show you Ty's outfit in just a minute. Can you talk us through your outfit?
Got my Star Tour shirt.
Yeah, we gotta see it. That's a cool shirt. This is a Fantasy Feeling shirt. I'm also wearing a Fantasy Feeling shirt. What about your hat?
My Panvision hat.
Yeah, and then
black jeans and boots.
Same old.
Yep.
Doing my ears. This is also Fantasy Feelings. I got biker shorts, Vans, my little Moz that I'm wearing the way people wear new emos, and then my little pin backpack. We're good to go.
Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pakara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order.
Securely fastened, keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children. What? Tell them it's a prisoner transfer.
Nothing was gonna go wrong.
You win. Hello. I am sorry I have been so bad at vlogging today. I've had a weird day. I busted my ears. And then I dropped my little portable fan on the floor and it also busted, but Tyler did fix it. And then I ordered what I thought was like that little puff pastry that I've been seeing. It was not, it was mousse that I was allergic to, so Tyler ate it. But we hopped over to Animal Kingdom. We've done quite a bit today, but we hopped over to Animal Kingdom to get some annual pass holder magnets. Super cute. And now we're heading back into Hollywood Studios. We have a dining reservation at like 5. We're just gonna kind of make our way through, maybe pin trade, maybe shop, ride our last couple rides. It's going good though. Okay, so I'm currently hanging out while Ty runs to the bathroom really quick, but we're about to eat at the Sci-Fi Diner. We've had a really good day so far, done a couple of pin trades, rode a whole bunch of rides. We rope drop Rise, and it actually broke down when we rope dropped it, but we probably only waited like 40 minutes, so it did come back up, and that was totally fine. But yeah, it's been great. We also park hopped, I think I said this, but we park hopped to Animal Kingdom to get some pass holder magnets, which I'll show you. They're super cute. And yeah, now we're about to eat dinner at Sci-Fi Theater, and we're excited to watch Fantasmic tonight. Ty, where are you in?
Sci-Fi Drive-In Theater.
You're in your car?
Yes.
What color is it?
Pink.
It's pink? Yeah. Okay, so we just got back to our room from our Hollywood Studios day. It was great. I didn't film as much today, and I'm sorry about that. It was kind of a weird morning, but overall the day was really great. We rode everything we wanted to except for slinkies, which is totally fine. We did park hop to go get some really cool passholder magnets. I think I've said that like 4 times now. And I really think what kept us going during the day is about halfway through the day, we went to Muppet Vision and we took a nap, and that was great. But yeah, do you have like a favorite part of the day?
It was fun to ride Aerosmith again because it was closed last time we were here.
Oh yeah, last time we were here, Rock and Roller Coaster was closed, so we got to ride that again, which was great.
Yeah, and I had never done Fantasmic.
Yes, and Tyler watched Fantasmic for the first time. And the last time I had seen it, I went to Disney World like once as a kid with my family, and we watched it then, but I didn't remember much of it. So we got to see that tonight, which was super cool. I think that's my favorite, like, yeah, nighttime show that Disney does is Fantasmic.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was great. We're going to go to bed now because we have to wake up at a terribly early hour tomorrow. But yeah, thanks for following along.